presents Hot and Juicy Hamburgers. If you've ever had a dry, chewy hamburger, you're gonna love Wendy's Hot and Juicy Hamburgers. Wendy's new big classic, soft Kaiser roll, juicy meat, juicy toppings, and lots of napkins.
Adult illiteracy is a widespread problem. It's not limited to any single economic group, ethnic group, race, or region of the country. But a national movement is growing to overcome illiteracy. Everywhere, people in need are taking the courageous step to seek help. And thousands of others are volunteering to help them. If you need help, or if you can help someone else, call this number. It's never too late to learn to read.
Wednesday, Falky takes a spin at a new job.
Hey! Falky, I lost my place on the wheel. Pat Sajak makes it look so easy.
Perfect strangers. Then Harry and Nurse Duckett have a love-hate thing. He hates to love her.
You do know how to whistle, don't you?
No.
And she loves to hate him.
It is a mockery and embarrassment.
My God, woman! You're absolutely right. And I thought it was a surgical guy.
You'll love Alan Arkin as Harry, premiering right after Perfect Strangers Wednesday.
My friends really embarrassed me about my cat's litter box odor last night.
Here she comes.
Come on. Is it really that bad?
I needed something super effective, so I got this. New Glade Litter Fresh.
Just shake it on the litter. New anti-ammonia Litter Fresh eliminates litter box odor.
Huh. Did you give your cat away?
No way. I got New Glade Litter Fresh.
Good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the car they call Cutlass Sierra.
This car has captured the spirit of America. Oldsmobile quality does make a difference.
I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Oldsmobile quality. Feel it.
This world takes a little growing into, and 10 million kids are growing up with Flintstones.
10 million strong and growing.
For really clean glass, Dry Glassworks from SOS. Made with vinegar, not ammonia, it cleans tough smudges with less work than Windex. Glassworks, the vinegar glass cleaner. Maybe it works too well.
When you have a cold, this is the focus of suffering. Where you want Dristan, where you clog, drip, throb, Dristan gives you extra relief. Many cold products contain antihistamine, others add decongestant, but Dristan adds a third medicine to relieve aches and pains, an extra medicine for extra relief at the focus of suffering. Dristan, tablets, and new coated caplets too.
MacGyver at your service, ma'am.
Things aren't always what they seem to be.
What? What? What?
Now!
It's a kinky trap for MacGyver Monday. Supergirl, starring Faye Dunaway, Helen Slater, and Peter O'Toole, will continue in a moment.
I'm ready for it.
Monday, from behind White House doors, the story you didn't hear.
I don't have a drinking problem. If I wanted a glass of tonic, what I'd have asked for.
You're taking too many pills and drinking too much.
Get up!
TV Guide calls it a stunning performance. Jenna Rowland's The Betty Ford Story.
I'm Willie Monroe in the Channel 7 newsroom. Coming up in just about half an hour on Channel 7 News tonight, the man with the amazing earthquake prediction machine gets evidence that his theory just may work. We'll learn about sea lions being washed up on the shores full of bullet holes. An elderly man in Los Angeles goes berserk when the shooting is over. Three people are dead. We'll have that plus sports and weather coming up on Channel 7 News tonight at 11.
Get the
Ford Fever first. 3.9 financing plus 600 cash back on Ford Escort, world's hottest seller. 3.9 plus 600 back on a new Ford Tempo. 3.9 plus 600 back on Mustang, America's favorite sports car. Excitement's rising, great deals on the horizon. Your local Ford dealer has 3.9 plus cash back, and it won't last long.
do.
Spice up your life with a spicy change of taste. Right now, Wiener Schnitzel's Polar Sandwich and a medium Pepsi, just $1.99. Nobody hot dogs it like we do.
Holding in your anger can be hazardous to your health. How to control it before you reach the danger stage. Next on Donahue.
Donahue, Monday at 4 on Channel 7. The toughest combat unit in the military. Tonight at 11.
A-doo-da, well, the boy genius. You trying to find out why Kentucky Fried Chicken is America's favorite chicken? Then pay attention, son. Folks just love going to the Colonel's because no one else makes chicken with that special blend of 11 herbs and spices. Any of this getting through to you, son? And of course, no one else's chicken is finger-licking good because nobody else knows the Colonel's secret formula. The secret formula! Kid's too smart for his own good.
Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right.
You know, this is my favorite bar, because everyone here drinks Miller Lite for the same reason I do, because it tastes great. Yeah, my kind of crowd. Yeah.
For big taste, there's only one light beer, Miller Lite.
Your legs massaged with every move, refreshed with vibe, you glide so smooth. The more you move, the more they soothe, you'll know you've got sheer energy from legs.
I gave him my jersey. He gave me his cold.
Did not.
He got it first. I got it worse, because he gave me his fever, too.
Did not.
I'm giving you both children's coat Tylenol. It takes care of your runny noses, your stuffy heads, and has children's Tylenol fever medicine, too.
We have to go to school, because he told Mom we feel better. Did not.
The cold relief they need with the fever relief you trust. Children's coat Tylenol.
What's this stuff, guy?
Aftershave skin conditioner.
I know. I thought I was the only guy with sensitive skin.
Every time I shave, I get it right here.
What do you fellas use? Because shaving irritates my whole face.
After.
Try it. Looks different.
It's rich.
It's a lotion.
After soothes razor scrape sensitive skin.
Hey, this feels great. And smells good, too. Terrific.
Sensible care for sensitive skin. Aftershave skin conditioner.
By Menon.
Tuesday, Mark Harmon's making his move.
He's just jealous of me, of him, of us.
Maddie's torn between Mr. Perfect and Mr. Addison.
Hunk City.
What are we going to do?
The love story continues on an all-new Moonlighting. Down, a lost letter from the war-torn 60s.
You are going to break that man's heart.
Holds a bitter message for Mike.
Stop it!
Jack and Mike.
Tuesday.
Ford Tempo. For a limited time, you can get 3.9% financing. Plus, cash savings up to $1,558. Available on specially equipped Tempos. See your Ford dealer for details.
I had to try this to believe it. Denerex tingles. Tells me it's doing more. Celsin Blue, no tingle.
Both Denerex and regular Celsin Blue have dandruff medicine, but Denerex adds an extra anti-itch medicine.
So long, Celsin Blue. Hello, Denerex.
What are you gonna get? You're supposed to have 2 hours to go.
Well, nice of you to check in, son. It's a hard house to find.
Hi. Oh, I would have made your bed, but I couldn't find it.
Let it rain. Let it rain, rain, rain.
The way to stay cool is clear.
Feel so good.
Seven up, come down.
Let it rain.
Feel good too.
Come down on me.
Dear certs, I landed right on time for my certs encounter. As soon as Barney told me that the new dispatcher took me off night flights, I couldn't wait to thank him. Face to face.
Only certs has lively fresh flavor and a glistening drop of Retsin to freshen your breath and keep it that way.
Well, certs, now I'm even happier about having my nights free.
Certs and sugar-free certs, just in case you're face to face.
Why are you letting your cold keep you up, shivering and shaking, coughing your nights away, competing with a nose that runs like a champion, wishing you could breathe as well with your mouth closed as with it open, wondering what it was you did to deserve to be this sick? Why, when there's Vicks NyQuil, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head, fever, so you can rest medicine. And for daytime colds, there's Daycare. It's NyQuil relief, but made for the day.
Coming up next on Channel 7 News, the man who predicts earthquakes says his instruments are making noise again. And we'll go to the shores to find out about someone who is killing sea lions.
A PSA jet makes an emergency landing after an engine falls apart. And we'll have another special report on the Navy Commandos.
While in sports, they serve up Joe Montana and roast him. For charity, of course. While in basketball, the Stanford Cardinal finishing the regular season in style at Maples Pavilion.
I'm Cheryl Jennings, along with Willie Monroe, Mark Gibson on sports, and Steve Newman with weather. Channel 7 News Tonight is next.
Sunday on Business World, American banks held hostage by Latin American debtor nations. And on This Week with David Brinkley, Senator John Tower on the Iran scandal. Business World and Brinkley Sunday. Tuesday, Angela cuts loose to get rid of her midlife blues on Who's the Boss. Then Carol decides to put her money to work on a nose job on Growing Pains. Watch the Weekend Report tonight on most of these ABC stations.
Introducing the new Prius with 64 standard features, all for $51.95. The new Prius, imported by Mitsubishi, coming March 7th.
This is dedicated to the ones we love.
You know what your problem is, Eric?
Alice?
You're 43 years old, and you still eat cold pizza and donuts for breakfast.
So that's it.
All that sugar, all those preservatives.
Hold it. Should I try Nutri-Grain?
Yeah.
Delicious Nutri-Grain. Only the whole grain, with no preservatives and no sugar added.
Mm. Goodbye.
Wait, does this mean you love me?
Yes.
Kellogg's Nutri-Grain Cereal.
Dedicated to the ones we love.
What's the future of TV sports? Find out Monday at 6.